Google Pixel 2 XL is a stunning fruit to bear from the company's still young focus on melding its software and hardware efforts. It's refined, confidently serving as a showcase of how far Google's design, and the stock Android experience powering it, have come in the past few years. Plus, it's a launching point for a few interesting debuts, like the intelligent Google Lens feature and the slick, new Pixel launcher. In many ways, this is Google's best phone yet. Its impressive look and stellar, plus-sized screen go toe-to-toe with the fierce competition. The real kicker here are its cameras, which manage to outperform most, if not all, phones that have come before it. However, this is also the company's most expensive phone yet. And for that stack of cash, you can easily find a competent option that trumps the Google Pixel 2 XL in terms of hardware features, like expandable storage and wireless charging. There are also reports of a screen burn-in problems Google Pixel XL when a static image remains on the OLED display for too long. So far, the issues are faint and shouldn't dissuade you just yet. We'll keep this review updated as we hear more. Interestingly, perhaps the biggest competitor working against the Pixel 2 XL is the smaller Google Pixel 2, which retails for $200, £170, $329, less. The two are very different in some ways that may matter to you, with the XL offering a larger battery, slim bezels, and a bigger, better screen, but the cheaper option provides largely the same experience. Google touted the lack of differences between the two models as a perk, not so subtly digging at Apple's decision to include the dual rear lens camera only in the iPhone 7 Plus and iPhone 8 Plus. And it's true, fewer differences makes for an easier buying decision, effectively reducing it down to size and screen quality preference. Are you an entertainment junkie who demands stock Android, a large, pixel-dense display, and a forward-thinking design? If so, you'll be hard-pressed to find a phone that can take better pictures and is guaranteed to be updated well into the future with Android P and Android Q.